day starts with a positive mindset.
Typhoon come through last weekend, and since then it has been pouring rain every single day. However, today is beautiful outside, so I'm going to take advantage of it. I'm going to take a little morning bike ride and go and get some groceries to start my day off. That is no joke. It is hot outside. This will be why. 34. Feels like 40. 40! I'm heading to dance class now. It's been a little while and it's a K-pop class today, so I hope it's good. Two hours later and I finished dance class. I mean, clearly, look at the state of me. I'm back home. I could not continue filming earlier because I was so sweaty and gross. So I've just freshened up now, but I had such a great class. Those ones in particular I really like because it's two classes in one. They're teaching in Chinese and they're teaching dance. So it's both a language class and a dance class. So that was great. Speaking of language, I'm actually gonna study now. I've kind of gotten out of the habit of studying, so I'm trying to get back into it now, and I am learning Korean, so that is what I'm gonna get started on now. Just finished my skincare for the night. I did a little more to hopefully help my skin when I have to wake up at 2 a.m. in the morning. I have a filming tomorrow, so I am gonna head to bed now and catch an early night. So, see ya! Yesterday, so now they're ready to paint and I need to do all the walls today, so a huge task. Mm-hmm. of worried what this is going to turn out like, but at least I tried my best. Yeah, it's quite relaxing. And I have some kimchi on the side, of course. I actually forgot the tuna, so my bad, but this is some veggie kimbap, I guess. So I finished painting the walls now, all except one. Actually, it's a different color, so I need to do that another time, but at least it's done. I have realized that this is not for me. I am not a painter type of girl. At least I know now. But yes, time to eat up. Okay, I'm excited. I just got a new load of soaps. Ooh. Oh, I can smell them already. So I get these handmade from a woman here. And these are all my soaps that I use in the shower, and they smell so good. See what once I have this time. So yeah, they're handmade, they're vegan, cruelty-free. These ones actually are also palm oil-free too, so that's super cool. Oh my gosh, but they smell incredible. I feel like they just smell my bathroom out as well. Like whenever I walk in, they just smell of these soaps. Oh, so excited. Little things like this just make me so happy. Ooh, this one's pretty. Look, pink and white. I love them. Ooh, which one will I use tonight? So I'm gonna try make some hibiscus tea. I'm gonna make like a big batch of it now and give that a go. Super sold on it, then that sells me. So recently I've been watching some of Jen M's YouTube videos, a little obsessed, but I was super inspired by her doing a bullet journal. So I've never even heard of these before, which is so surprising because I love organizing, planning, lists, scheduling, just being so organized. So when I saw this, I was like, I have to do this. So I got myself a bullet journal. So I'm gonna start it today, and especially the next 3 months, I have so much to do, so much planned. So this is gonna be great to have. So that's what I'm gonna give a little go now. Okay, let's get started. I'm gonna keep my laptop here because my writing is awful. I really need some help. I cannot write in calligraphy, so hopefully this will teach me how to write the months and make it look super aesthetic and pretty. So I just tried writing August for the first time in calligraphy writing. I think it was okay, so I'm gonna try and redo that in my journal. Okay, it's not great. Actually, it's really not good at all. Yeah, even the practice I did was better. I don't even have any stickers to make this pretty. I need to get some stickers. Okay, I changed it. Still not that cute, but I think that's the best I'm gonna get. Journal, workout, vitamins, no spending and studying. So onto weekly schedule, I'm going to do 8 boxes for the 7 days of the week plus a notes box, and I'm going to be starting the week on a Sunday. Part of the reason I don't have a journal right now is because they all start on a Monday and my work week starts on a Sunday, so it's super confusing. So I can do that personalized with this one. I don't know why I never thought about this before. Wraps up my journal. I want to add some stickers and make it look a little cuter, but right now I just need to go through and add more details, and then I'm gonna be super organized. So yeah, I'm really happy with that. I am going to have a little refresh on my phone, update the screen protector and the case. This always makes me feel so good when I do this. What I need. This is cute, I like it. It's like purpley and pink. Something new, I normally go for pink, always. It's always my first choice, so we'll see how we go with this. On that note, I am gonna get ready for bed and get some sleep. It's been a long day. We got so much done though, so I feel great and organized and just how I like it to be. So, see you next time.